Yes.
Took one in the leg.
Whatever you need, you've got it.
Thank you.
sensor reading detected.
Wait, something's out there.
Found you. I think that's all of it. Keep your head down.
Now you're mine.
I'm glad that's over.
That's it. Through.
How'd you learn to do that? After all this time? Whew. Must have really been something when it was operating. Wish I had a gas mask.
Bingo.
You never know. There might be something useful in here.
Hey.
Point it out.
Get that rifle.
Okay.
Grab that gun over there.
Consider it done.
Take that weapon.
Got it.
Grab that.
I'm on it.
Get that.
Consider it done.
Hey.
Okay. What am I doing?
Nice.
To keep in mind that you can do that.
You picked the wrong day to tick me off!
Window. Perfect place for an ambush.
Take that! It's gonna take a lot more than some big fish to scare me! It's gonna take a lot more than some big fish to scare me!
Here we go.
I ain't running out of ammo anytime soon, Krabby!
Myler.
Yeah!
Tick me off! Are you crazy? Get out of the street before any more of them catch wind of ya! Look, I'll open the gate, and you get in here quick! I'm gonna let you in the bunker! Don't make me regret this!
Thank you. lady. Did someone drop you on your head as a baby? Or did you have to
work? Think there's anything valuable in all of this junk?
I could have handled myself.
Oh, I saw how you handle yourself, froze on the spot like a deer in headlights. If it weren't for me, you would have been cut up like a paper doll. Luckily, I've got Reba here to help me crack those crabs wide open. Isn't that right, girl?
You seem busy. I can show myself out.
Where? Back out there? Why not just ring the dinner bell and serve yourself up on a plate? No, better to stay in here for a little while, at least. Barney Rook, commander of the Salem Volunteer Militia, at your service. I'm also the quartermaster, sergeant-at-arms, and scribes for all official meetings. This here is Reba, but you two already met when she saved your life.
Just two of you? Have you considered a membership drive?
Oh, look, Reba, a comedian. Laugh all you want, but remember the last person that scoffed at the SVM is Crabstool. Now, I'd love to sit here gabbing all day like a couple of housewives, but we've got some work to do. And by we, I most definitely mean you. Before you showed up, the Mirelurks had been mostly quiet. And those that were a problem were quickly dispatched by my turret defense system. Since things had been quiet lately, I took the turrets offline to conserve ammunition. Obviously, they need to be reactivated. And that's your mission, soldier. I'm going to continue to hold down the home front while you go reactivate the turrets.
Sounds good.
Of course it sounds good. I'm a tactical genius. Smartest man in town, as a matter of fact. The turrets should be easy enough to find. They're up high in strategic locations around town. Just be careful. All your noise probably woke up more crabbies and other Mirelurks. The town could be crawling with them by now.
You lead, and I'll follow.
Perfect.
You're a comic book fan, huh?